And Aurelius is that bird. Okay. Well, we know where he is. Come back here. It's actually great because I need to do teamwork. But welcome everyone back to Dead by Daylight. It's been a while. Is it the killer? No. Definitely. I was trying not to be in the way. Oh, is it a legion? Sounds like a legion. Well, good for my co-op counter, but not much else. Oh, it's a hag. Okay. I wish the territory was so big. Interesting. Maybe it's not. I don't know. Well, we saw her draw one thing near there. Ouch. Yeah, I'm not gonna heal you. Oh, they were picked up, I guess. Yep. Swing fast, small thing.
Huh?
We should crouch, but well. Dumb and Dumber over there is not doing too hot. She's trying to jump off. She went real fast to a struggling stage. Nope. She wiggled up. Nice. Can't get down anywhere. God dang it. I don't think I'll make it over there, but I'll try. Oh, she will. Really? Oh, it's you. Hold on. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I thought it was the other one. Okay, no, that's 100% fine. I am actually gonna protect you. Nice. Perfect. Okay. Good, 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 good. Off. Do it. There you go. Run. Not giving them a chance. I kind of feel bad for kind of leaving them there. I don't really feel that bad, but anywho. I don't see anyone. That's the annoying part here. I have no idea what's happening. Neither does the killer, so that's fantastic. I kinda wish that I knew where people were. Well, still no clue where that happened. Dumb and Dumber is down. Okay, that's where he is. There she died, okay. I guess she was trying to heal the other one. I was down. That's my guess. So... That's my chill. No, that's not good. Get away from where I saw Aurelius. Okay, we should be good. So my empathy is not helping me right now. Go Aurelius, go. I believe in you. I don't need to hear the scream. The house is empty, okay? I don't need the screams of the damned to echo in the hallways. My hands are so cold. Hatch. Nice. That's well hidden. I've never seen it in like under stuff in that sense in that map. Console. Well, that makes sense. Everyone's console. Let's go.
Hey, Lewis. Hi.
You're trying to sneak up on me, are you?
Hi. Are you cute? You beautiful little girl. Yeah. You are.
I got a couple seconds.
Yeah. I did.
No speakers. Shut up. Oh my god. Shut up. Stop it. Stop it. There you go. Someone asked why I don't just move that cable so I don't touch it.
Massive. Oh,
there you are. Hi.
Scratches.
I'm way 3 inch.
Yeah, I know. I know I'm strange.
Hopefully the good type of strange though. I have a feeling Aurelius is changing out his purse.
I was trying to suspicion. That's here. It's fine.
No, I don't. Well, you can come up for a little bit, but you know what I'm doing when I'm here. Yes, good girl.
Are you cold? Have you been outside?
Well, you did go crazy upstairs, so you ran everywhere. You look like the dog. I just saw like black and brown just like fly through the furniture upstairs. It's so soft. My drink. You good thirsty, let me drink. Thing now that I should stay awake as long as I can tonight so that I'm prepared for Sunday night. Shouldn't I at least? Today. What a day it was. Come at work like normal, like usual thing, like, well, I need to do something to make money. I come my leader. I'm gonna call him my boss, my leader. Second in command? I don't know. Comes over to me like, hey, by the way, someone is gonna like follow you and like shadow you today. I'm like, huh? Like, huh? Why? What? Like, huh? Like, that is just someone that's like doing like logistics and whatnot. Like, he has followed someone else earlier now and now he's gonna do you. Like, my whole shift? Like, most of it at least. Like, I'm like, oh, okay. Like, yeah, this is interesting. No pressure at all. Like, of course, the day I don't shower. I was clean. It's just like, it's like, do I need? Nah, don't. I was like, well, I probably should have. Anyway, it was fine. But so he like introduced like, hey, I'm gonna be like with you for like 4 hours, and then he's like, then my work day is done, so I'm gone. Like, oh, okay, that's fine. Sure, buddy. Okay, let's go. And I finished the one order I was doing right then and there, and he joins me after that. So he was following me. He's like watching me, what I was doing, like timing me and all of that, like just to kind of like note down if like what works and what doesn't, like efficiency and how we do things and what we could do better to like do that and that and so forth. I don't know all the things he written down, all the buttons he had on his keyboard thingy pad and whatever. Maybe he noted down how many customers I helped at the same time or something. I don't know.
I don't know. No, I don't, Alex. I don't.
Because he was like careful with the timing me, I wonder. And when I was like, okay, like now we're gonna begin like our last order, okay. I take like my trolley with me, like I always do. And then I walk past like the office to my boss and my leader. I don't know if they're both their office, if it's just my boss or what. I don't know. But my boss's office, because I would need to walk past that every time. And I just hear my name be called behind me. I'm like, what? Did someone call my name? It's like, I don't know. I don't see anyone. Okay. I took one more step, but it's like, nah, it's like someone's calling for you. Like, oh, I hear my name again. Going back, like, oh, it's my leader. Standing in my boss's office, calling me over. I'm like, standing there, like terrified, like, oh no. It's like, I'm just gonna borrow her, just gonna borrow Rachel for a couple minutes here. Like, if it, just sit down, it's okay. Like, it's 2 seconds. I'm like, oh no. I see my boss sit in there. Like, I enter, like, hi, what's up? What's happening? The amount of nerves. It's like, oh, you're gonna work the night shift, right? Like, Sunday to Monday, like stuff like that. I remember this. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna do that, yeah. Like, oh, one of your coworkers can't join you, and she's the one that usually. Oh my god. Well, this will be interesting. I need to co-op with people. Do you not want to hear my story? How blind am I? Well, anyway, mine. How we texted you what happened? Hey girl. So yeah. And the one that's not coming in, because we're three people. The one that's not coming in is the one who has let us into the building before. But she cannot take on the responsibility this time. What is the hex? That's what I'm... Lovely log. Yeah, that was loved. So, like, he gave me the little chip and made me set a code to get into the building. Because no one is there. So I can just, like, slip in like I can all the other nights. So it was, like, it was just, like, showing me trust and responsibility. I don't know why they picked me over the other one. I don't know. Because I think the other girl has a bigger, like, percentage. Like, work-wise, than I do. I'm not 100% sure. I think I do work more than her, though. I can't remember. I'm mixing up people. But anyway. Well, I think I did start, like, a little bit before her. I also do have a little bit more confidence. So yeah, that's probably it. Not that dumb. Sorry, buddy. I am this dumb, though. You don't have pop. putting things that I think is Aurelius, because he's doing a totem. Everyone but me is hurt, so here it is. No. I don't want to help. Wait, you are Aurelius. Ooh, okay. Hello. I can't heal you then. Also, you're not good to be near. But everyone is hurt anyway, so. Eh. At least I can help with this gem. Why didn't you do the burning totem, Nia? Excuse me? What? Okay. Well, she did. Girl, you need to heal. It's worse. It's bad enough to have one that leaves blood trail wherever. You have something, sir? You didn't know you do. Oh, that's not good. Hey. I'm not gonna steal your rescue this time. Oh is terrifying. Welp. no thanks, I'm going back. I'm down to go again. So yeah. Silly was just like, nice thing, like them showing me that they trust me enough to give me the thing. Sneaky. Don't only positive things, but like things like I'm over there being followed and like studied for hours. And now I'm getting called into the boss's office like oh. And then like after I'm done with like the last one that I did pick. That was like I don't remember. It didn't take me that long, luckily. And the guy left is like, okay, well I need to wait like 4 minutes, like 5 minutes, 6 minutes. Until like the next and last order for the day will come in. It's like a 12 different items. Not much at all. Well they're dead. I'm like, okay, well, I guess I'll do it. Like, just walk out there, like, eh. Prep my wagon. Someone else comes up, like, hey. I'm like, hey. you look sad and bored. You want to join me? Like, yes, please. So me and him just like, oh, that's a no-ed. Oh, oof. Oh, no. Hold on. He's coming, though. He's a-coming. Hot and heavy. Ooh. Hey, sir. Oh, please don't. I'm slippery. You'll never know which way I go. You'll probably know because you can see that. You're not blind, are you, sir? It's probably a horrible place to go. Okay, some people do want to leave really much. Okay, now we go. Really skipped. Be careful. I know Noah is no concern to you, but still. Go get it. He also might have something that can make him see people working on totems, which I'm afraid of. Because he came straight to the- Well, he did see the gen pop right beside the totem, so that's fair. Never mind. Logic. Yeah, so me and him just like walks out like we have picked up like 2 items. And then my boss comes over like, hey, how's it going? You have, like, how are you doing? And I'm like, nah, it's we're doing good. It's just like 12 volumes. Like, that's the last thing we have to do. Like, oh, okay. I'm like, oh, I'm just so tired, dude. No, I sounded so casual. Like, I don't have much to do today. It's just 12 left. I feel like I had that kind of tone. I'm like, I'm taking this work seriously, I swear. I realized you were gonna die. Nice. Sneaky. Where is he going? Oh, he's going all the way around. You lost him, didn't you? Thanks. Ooh, my god. The thing here, though, is that the door is over this way. I am going to prolong every time that I can here. Hope that maybe- no, yeah. When I landed, I'm like, oh, taking long- no, okay. Just get out. I'm gonna die. That was, impressive, though. Okay, let's get out. It's so weird to have like my boss like stacking shelves. I was having such troubles with like taco items earlier in the day because it's sale on everything like taco related basically. Everything on the taco shelf is on sale. Like half price. So a lot of people are there. And of course people would buy. I don't know. Did they even... I don't think they moved away from the door since they opened it. This one too bad their console. The only one who could have seen it is gone. Well, but yeah, that was my first order of the day, which I wasn't followed, which is fantastic because that was a nightmare. And there's so many different type of things, and there's so many people there that I'm getting like confused and I forget what I'm gonna pick out. People are standing in front of the thing I want to, and then like as an employee, I can like not be like, excuse me, get out of the way. I'm just gonna quickly grab this. And then I forgot so many times. I don't think we have played that many. Haven't we just played two? One hag and one Yep, you know. Okay, I think. I go second. No, maybe not. I don't know. Me neither. And my brain doesn't work. I think I was first. I think so. But you played before me though, so you... It's not that weird that you don't remember. You might have survived four times, I don't know. You got out with Hatch last and Door this time. Yeah, no, because the waiting times are so long. This is our third waiting time. Which is going to be our third game, so yeah. But yeah, the damn tackle shelf. And like halfway in, I see like my boss stacking boxes and like the row just like one step down. And I do like glimpse, like get a glance of him, like glimpse of him looking my way. I don't know if he's looking at the people or me, but probably like people. But if he did like notice me, he could see me so clearly walk back and forth so many times. What is this clip though? That's what I'm curious about. Hold on, I'm gonna mute you guys. Hold on. Not seen this. Excuse me? I'm 12 seconds in. What? Hold on. Where? Wait. April of the 4th. Oh, it's so many. Okay, it's a month. It's not that bad. Okay. Don't give up. What? When did this get posted? Excuse me? What? Where? I don't see a timestamp. Where is it? I need to make it small again. Ignore that. It's fine. Okay, there. Okay. Okay, 40 minutes ago. I've been playing with you. No, I haven't seen it. Okay, I'm gonna watch it. Aurelius, yeah. Well, you get a chance. Do you have that day off? Just, as a little coincidence. Do you have that date available? That would be real fun. Oh my god, it looks incredible. You can- oh my god. Where do we find that? Like, of course Mark is like, he's derpy himself and whatever, but like, it's beautiful. Oh god. I've been curious to when that was gonna come out. Kid. Okay, there's someone stalking us all. I'm gonna. Where's what? Michael? Okay, let's turn the other way. Oh, it's a tracer. Use a name. That's not good. Hello. I'm sorry. But oh my god, yes, I love it. We didn't leave. Choose an adventure and spell. Oh my god. Again. Thank you. See, I was like browsing YouTube like just before we went on here. I was like, I didn't know what to do. Like, I'm just checking like my. Subscriber feed, I don't know, and whatnot, and like just like normal like starter page, like nothing interesting really. I don't remember what I ended on. No, I ended on the math thing. I guess I checked like just too late. So now it's like the video came out and I didn't see it. Ah, sorry, I had to miss. Ugh. But yeah. I must have like just been too early to see it. Oh my god, it looks incredible. Oh, it's gonna be so fun. Who cares about movies like in theaters, like cinema, like when you can do a choose your own adventure thing on YouTube instead? So much more interesting.
should probably. No, he's camping. Let's just do whatever.
I'll follow you.
Yeah, last one isn't really. Oh, he's moving. Trix didn't have it. This is the way to punish campers, though. Just generous. Should probably use my toolbox. And I wanted to keep not do it because I want the seconds to be longer. Because I need seconds to get my niche one. Okay, I'm gonna go. I don't think they need me though, but no, they do. No, they're gonna die and they're gonna slow down. I'll help. Oh no, he's just killing that one. You ain't taking no chances. Okay. He's just like staying there. Interesting. Okay. We've stayed in the same area for so long. Anywho, I'm back. I'm gonna help us to get out of here. The doors is just on the same side here. That's horrible. There's not enough distance between these two. And I realize it's going down. Even worse. Well, it's only one knife away. Oof. Come on. I'm leaving. Okay, no, no. Oh, oh my god. Guys! Get the door! Oh my god, Fang. Get the door! I was just gonna position myself behind a realist there. I needed to take those knives. I did not trust her in blocking any of that. Oh boy. Okay, I got my thing perfect. Whew. Where we can draw it? Okay. Why? If you're gonna camp, like, why? But yeah, Aurelius, you know what you're gonna do in like a month, maybe? Just like. By coincidence, I don't know what I'm gonna do. But did you know what you were gonna do? Do you wanna? Another mission. I'm gonna select a new one. Hold on. This is probably open. No, 11 days. Okay, that's a bunch of 10 days. Drop pallets. Okay, all being chased. Ah. Really? I need three. Bless. Sabotage jokes, easy. 120 gems, easy. Compared. Yeah, I'm gonna do glyphs. Nope. Yeah. Where you need. It's gonna select three perks for you. Or is it something else? Pokeball. Kill throwers. Escape one. Tenacity. It's not just take out. Middle one. Under 12 throwers. Balanced. Oh, okay, this one's good. So, left one then. But yeah, I'd be chased within 12 seconds of falling. Escape a chase, yeah. So, like, the one, like, good way to do this is just, like, teamwork. Have one jump down and run straight back in while the other one, like, takes over. If not that one. Or just two people on top of a building. Both jumps down while being in a chase and then the one that takes on the killer, like, good luck. And then the one gets away. And then just hope for the best that one will get at least one or both will get at least two in that game. You should select it. Okay. Did you? Taking my offerings. Not infinite. Huh? Maybe my for them. Yeah. Oh. Boredom. Do I have it on the other? I don't think so. Mm-hmm. No, wait, hold on. Bounce down with purple. Bounce down. No, this sounds good. What am I thinking? How did I don't remember what it was like. No, I know how. Hmm? Put in the building. Shadow step. I don't know if life would be a good one, actually. And I already got this thing to be here, don't you? Yeah, okay. Speed burst though. You know what? You know what? Where is it? There. That's wrong deception. Why not? I just need to remember that I have it. But yeah. Boon would be real nice. We don't see the scratch marks.
That would be a good idea.
You're also not answering my question.
Anyway. Sorry.
Yeah. What day of the week is it? Hope it's a weekend. I forgot. It's a little bit. Oops. Anyway. Calendar. It's a Monday. God dang it. Okay. I'm gonna work nighttime. Okay. Hopefully. if things go as they should. Oh, it's gonna be annoying. It's a bad time to work in that day. Continue. Well, maybe not. I don't know. No, it's horrible. God dang it. I don't know if I'm gonna, though, but, like, if I'm gonna, it's gonna be nighttime. If the map adds up. Well, that depends. No. Oh, well. Meister is trying to add something. I have no clue what it is. Excuse me? Is it just the second part of the same thing? Maybe?
The average person.
No. I didn't try and play it. What is it trying to add? What did I do? It's the same thing, right? I think so? I don't know. It's just glitched. Yeah, it's just glitched. It's fine. Anyway, spiggers. No. Mr. Anus. Unus Anus. No. Oh no. He is me. No. I'm not playing. I am Aurelius right now. I too am female. I should level up Jake. I really should. I should use Jake more. I'm gonna deck him up. Jackie boy. It's like I should nah. Okay, can't bother. My computer's so loud. I need to clean up from rest or change it out completely. That's probably a good idea. What am I doing? Falling. Oh, that's a piggy, right? No, it's not. It's a Meg. The snowman is sad. Sad snowman. Hey, you have a quick one. I'm gonna let you button up. I'm gonna do this. Let me scratch my eyeball, please. Thank you. My eye hole. I'm having difficulties finding you. Bye. if we had more places to sit down at work. I know why we don't, but like, I wish we did. Yay! He did. He has all the things. Yep. Hi! How are you doing? Miss me. Ah, no, I didn't jump down first. Good dang it. No, Aurelius, no. Oh, how dare you. Fall. Escaped. I don't know what's happening. I'm just hurt though, I'm not puked on. So I can't heal myself. Wait, I'm sick? I'm sick. Great. Oop. Nicious. No! Don't chase me down! Come on, girl! She has to be hating this so much. I can actually heal. It's the boon. Nope. No, or else not. Thanks. She's not following though. Okay, jump down. Escaped. This is so chaotic. What even is this? Hey. I'm poking. No. Nope. Oh, I didn't have anything. Yeah. Well. I haven't done everything. Ooh, I like her outfit though. That's pretty cool. Huh. That is actually really cool. I like that. Poor Plague. She's mad. She mean. Aww. I'm switching jumps too. I have no idea if I've done it or not, but this is fun. Hey girl, I like your skin. I like it. She'll give up. Ah, she's coming back. She's coming back. When you. Oh, there's no boon here anymore. No. The den here is all finished. Oh, there's the boon. Okay, anyway. We need to not throw up that as much. Okay, I'm gonna go fix myself because I'm not as skillful as Aurelius in dodging. This is hilarious though. Oh no. I'm a cammon. Is she downstairs? Yeah, she is. Hey. No! Oh no, I escaped. Hey, how you doing? Oh
Got my ass, it's all good. Oh, she's coming. Well, I think. I'm not sure, I'm confused. I can't heal you now. It takes us so long though to actually like get sick from this. You infected the totem. He's gonna get some points. Oh my god. So need to be careful. Yes. Okay. Can we? I don't hear myself cough anymore. She's a coming. She is a coming. Until it's not infected anymore. Yeah, at least Harry is healed.
I'm not just the his hands.
Magical magic.
No, I don't wanna.
She's upset. Yeah, I did it. Oh, God.
What you doing?
Oh, the other side. Okay, well. Yeah, mommy. Totem. Why am I not surprised? Ah, that's nice. Letting my healers. The bone!
Out of them.
Why am I not charging them? It's laying on my table, not on the charging pad.
Anywho. Oh well. What can you do?
Why do you have my car keys in my pocket? Of course, Hutch. Of course. Of course.
Gotta really be upset.
Ah, she's gone so she can't talk.
Maybe it was left a long time ago.
Yeah, anywho. Yeah, it's fun.
I shall get to mess around in the killer.
Get a meep.
Unhook tokens. I can do that though. But still, I don't really want to do that one, so I'm gonna do the glyph. At least I survived for once. That's good. I'm getting this trash. Also, hold on. Was. Because I don't think there's anything for her here. So I don't know how she got that skin. I guess it's like a Amazon thing, maybe? I don't know. What? Why is the nurse disabled? Oh, okay. Yeah, because it's none of these. Is this a special, specific thing? Huh. Interesting. Hold on. What? 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 Where? You're not on Discord? I don't know what you're typing in chat here without me being there. In this chat. I see new thing. What was the question then? About the M. I would like sponge out well. Join the house. Jake! Really? Really? Not gonna answer.
But you want an answer to the question, okay?
Bunch of, I don't really want to roll too much. I want to wait for good things. Well, I guess I can just do this and pay attention to it.
It's painful as it is.
That's why I'm not Jake, that makes sense. Whoop. It wasn't here when you chatted to me, I don't know. I saw a cool skin, okay, I needed to check the store. Excuse me. I want to know though. Cause it does seem like you care. Comb my hair again. God damn it. Damn winter jackets. What's up my hair?
You want, you can take a picture of it and send it to me so you don't need to type it again. You know, if you want to be lazy. I guess we'll never know. Mr. Stubborn doesn't want a tail. Check the store for 2 seconds. God damn it. Well, if you wondered about my mission, I picked the one with the glyph. Is that what you're thinking about? Kind of got it. I should use some blood points, people. 500,000. My hair is so nice and smooth. I want to color it again, but I'm gonna do it closer to my actual birthday. I guess I'm gonna celebrate my birthday like the day after or something. No, those are different. I should cut my hair soon though, it's getting pretty long. My nails are looking okay though, compared to how they have been before. I see a little bit of split downs here and there, but it's not that bad. It's been a while since I cut my hair too. Cut and colored for that matter. Need to cut off one. not 10 centimeters, but 7 would be.
Taking so long to load. Come on, come on, guys.
It's so rare that I actually comb my hair. It's kind of satisfying, though, man.
I'm shiny.
Okay, glyph. Oh, my perks are lighting up. I'm confused. Confucius. Hey, how you doing? Nope. Oh, time to be productive. And also might maybe die, who knows? If we're not certain. Well, timing I'm coming over here. We are all gonna die. Not just give up on life and just keep it. I'll give up on it at least. Should have had the escape thing. Dang it. Of course. This is definitely AFK. Looking for totems. I don't think Aurelius trusted her.
Yeah.
Well, time to open the doors. Where he went looking for a bottom maybe. I should have done the escape one, god dang it.
block or element mod.
No one is going to touch this tunnel. It's been Aurelius. Yes. If you can't have fun, we'll make our own fun. Gotta get her out. Yeah. Kaboom. This is a good scenery. Okay, we got to go. Oop, busy. I realize. Not you doing running straight, baby. Got so many unlocks. Oh no. Okay, good to know what your mission is. I go into it. Nothing interesting. Eh. Just problem like bathroom break or something. Comes back like oops. Okay, so if Aurelius is unhooking people, I'm not gonna do Kindred. Can do for the people, but eh. Just need to find my glyph and then I'm like done. Should I do the get out one? Nah, I need to help Aurelius with unhooks, so no. Bond, maybe? Nah. Not boredom. Pebble. Nope. Because I'm not gonna unhook and I don't want to take a hook word from him. Yeah, let's see. You know, I can do tenacity though. Tenacity is kind of fun. Tenacity. Yeah. Let's do that, shall we? I have so much stuff in my pockets. I love my pockets, they're so big. The bigger, the better. No more comments to Well, I'm not staying here, that's for sure. Bye, sir. Have a good time. Hi. How you doing? That's a leech. Yep, that's a legion. Thought so. Well, my boon is not my boon. My glyph. That's what I was thinking. Not there. Thing is, though, we're kind of going to the same place. What's that? Nicer. Nicer. Okay, but oh, it's not in there. Getting it. Sneak. Oh, hello there. That's a thing. Can't you now? No, no, my glyph. It's here somewhere. I know it. Getting it. No, my glyph. Aurelius, my glyph. No, no. That's not the number. Hi.
Thank you.
Oh, or at least no. Oh, they're both there, okay. Oh, no, oh, it's Speedy. Speedy killer. Hello. Who's standing and who's doing something? No, mate.
Healed.
Oh, my bad. I'm sorry. Hold on. Anywho.
And me.
So what? Yeah. Oh my god. What am I even doing? There. That's 5 gems left. We have no gems left. I'm trying to block to get him more time. You need to mend, buddy. I'm trying to focus on the surroundings. Oh my god, okay. Hey buddy. Where did he... okay. Where did he go? Why did he leave? Oh, okay, that's why. Okay, that's fine. That's fine then. Anywho.
Thank you.
Oh, I got some work to do. Okay. The generator. Oh yeah, I don't have special. It's fine though, he's blind. And deaf.
I guess.
I'm like, ah, I don't see anything new lighting up, it's fine. Well. Something I like. I don't trust it. Yep. Okay, so this one is. Thing is, they're going there. My call is like not denied. Don't you dare sign.
Okay, I'm fine. Okay, fine then.
Jake is just 100% empty-handed.
Mini.
Let's go back. Cook for the door. Yeah.
Yeah.
Are we going to the exit? Oh no. Take me to it. Where are you going, sir? Come back. Well, it was not I was gonna run away from him. He wanted to bring me somewhere. I wanted to know where it is. Yeah, I thought so. Just don't kill me, sir. You don't have the getting up one, do you? By any chance. Nope. Thank you. The other door is basically the only escape now. If he's not gonna let Aurelius go. But we do have time. I'm gonna bleed out though, that's the only thing. I'm more afraid of Aurelius disconnecting. Thanks, buddy. That timing though. Is looking for the totem. I shouldn't have. No, it wasn't really up to me there. Nice. Again, I could have escaped, so. Well, I did escape, but I could have done the thing. Gotten the thing. God dang it. Wait, how? Interesting dreams lately, Aurelius. Or is it just me? Stop it. What's the clock? What? 22:53. Why is my lights blinking? Excuse me? Pebble. It's kind of fascinating. Just listening to songs that you listened to as a child, like, in English. Because when I was young, like, I didn't know English. I couldn't speak English, but I sang along to songs I had no idea, like, what actually said. And now that I actually know English, it's good. It's like, what? Did I really listen to this as a kid? I'm like, what? Thank you. the text is not what I expected.
My god.
Yeah, we're gonna worry. Well.
Nope. And you're one decent thing, so no.
Stop blinking. Once now and then is not too uncommon, but why does this keep blinking? The ghosts are unhappy with me. I wanted to give Aurelius, like, control over my lights. The problem is if I did that, he would also control all the lights in my house, which is probably not this person. Oh, okay. Yeah, no, that's not, okay. Can I not scroll further? Really? 7 is the latest? Oh, god dang it. It's been a long time that I've seen someone. Oops. Well, I knew. Let's see if we can find where I left off.
Nope, not this one. This one. Did I wash this one and not anything else on this? I need to clean up my desk. Is everyone here? Yeah, my glyph. Leave. Nope. That's not the right way. Okay, well, what's happening? Oh my god. Left. Aurelius is under him, sorry. I have a feeling they're gonna kill themselves though. Not the. Okay. I don't. Oh, my stream glitched. Crashed. No. Refresh. I should probably go over there and help. Distract. I'm not gonna do any rescues, but I'm gonna distract if I can. Take the heat and whatnot. Or okay, I might do some unhooks. Crawl away.
No. Aurelius is trying to calm himself. Well, fair. Cheers, girl. I hope maybe he would keep going for me, but okay. Yes, lead them to the other one. Great job, team. No, he really left. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna stay alive then a little bit. I guess. Really is. You there? Aurelius? You there? This isn't really the best round, but... She's gonna, yep, there you go. Well. Well. I'm today. Sir. There you go. Up. I guess we're gonna end it there then? Question mark? Good one. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's okay. What? No, it wasn't. Kill him. Tangles. Tangles. Of course it tangles. Aurelius is the only one who's left. Okay. Okay. Guess we're gonna end it here then. It's not to worry that Aurelius is tired. Like, for the first time in forever, we actually had, like, the same time of shift. It was from 10 to 6. The only time when we were ever actually had, like, the same. And I'm super tired, so it's not rare that he is tired.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna let him rest.
He's also left the stream now. Okay, I'm gonna end this here, so thank you, Aurelius, so much for joining me. And thank you everyone else for watching as well. I'm gonna be back again tomorrow, as always. Maybe I'll need one later tonight. Probably not, but maybe. Nah, I don't think so. I'm too tired. I'm not gonna be entertaining. But anyway, thank you everyone so much for watching. I hope you guys all enjoy this. And I will hope to see you all in the next video. Bye, everybody. Good night. Sleep tight.